I'm starting off the video in my car. What a great gag gift. So the idea behind this is that you hide this somewhere and it'll play different sounds. This one's the meow sound, and I think they have different other ones. And you'll watch your family just go nuts looking for it. And you won't have any idea whatsoever. They don't have any idea whatsoever where the sound is coming from. So let's just, it comes in this packaging right here. This will be at the end with pictures. Let me show you what's inside. Pretty basic packaging. This is the everything that comes inside. Power to the pranksters. I have this at the end. Card. And this is the actual device. Close-up look. I'll do some measurements when I finish off with it. Oh, this is to tape it on. I don't want to tape it. I just want to do it. It'd be great to even do it in the car and have them hear the noise. So let's see how well it works after the prank. Nice close-up look. So the way you turn this on is you press this button here and you get it started. That's the first sound. Second sound. First sound. Second sound. Let's see how well they do in tricky now. I think that's it. You just press it and it's set. And it'll just go on after about 2 or 3 minutes and it'll go on randomly. I put it here near the bedrooms so that it's closer to them. To get them going. So far I've only gotten my son and my daughter to hear it. My daughter's not buying it, but my son and wife are wondering where that noise is coming from so far. So I'll let you know how it goes.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about. What? Okay, what? I don't know what you guys. I heard something earlier, but I don't think it was a cat.
The ecosystem is a community of living.
At first, I heard a screen door or something squeaking, but that sounds like a cat.
What sounds like a cat? The noise?
The noise that I'm hearing.
Where are you hearing it?
I don't know. I'm in my room, so I can't discern.
Oh. What am I? I didn't bring any cat in. That's for sure.
That's for sure.
I don't want a cat.
Bring a cat to the house.
I definitely didn't bring a cat in. That's for sure. I didn't bring a cat. I don't want a cat.
You don't want a cat.
No.
So you just said it. You don't want a cat. I thought you said you didn't want to take care of the cat.
That's what I mean.
But so you're okay with a cat.
Yeah, as long as I don't have to do anything.
As long as everybody else is taking care of.
Yeah. So, but I wouldn't bring in a cat.
Huh?
I wouldn't bring in a cat.
But you were bringing cat noises.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you at the screaming goat?
What?
Are you at the screaming goat?
I don't know. Well, what do you mean? I showed you that.
Huh?
What happened? I can't hear you. Sorry, what happened? What happened?
You're broadcasting the sound over here somewhere.
What sound? What are you talking? I don't know what you're talking about, honey.
Seriously?
Seriously, why are you making me laugh? I don't know what you're talking about. You got a conspiracy going on here. What's coming from right here?
That sound, like a cat, like it's from here. So it's either you or there's a cat.
There's no cat in the attic. It's dead.
Is it that thing?
There ain't no cat in the attic.
That's not an ant trap, is that?
That's an ant trap.
Ain't no cat in the attic.
Okay, busted.
I don't.
You're not fooling me. I heard you asking me.
It didn't work. It didn't work.
Why did you raise the volume? Because before it was so low, you could barely hear it.
No, it was far away.
Oh.
So you guys weren't hearing it, so I put it in this hallway so you get a better shot, but you figured it out. I guess it's the prankster that gave it up instead of the prank itself. So it's a good prank if it wasn't for me, right?
Well, no, yeah. And she didn't hear anything. She wasn't paying attention. I heard it, but that
one.
But when I heard the first one, I thought, is he bringing a cat inside? But then I heard the meow. I'm like, he would not be bringing a feral cat inside like that.
No, what it is that this turns on the unit. And then because you guys weren't picking it up yesterday, I turned it off. This is to turn it off.
So, but is it motion or?
No, it just goes off randomly.
Oh.
So as you heard in the audio, I got busted. It was a great fun, but I think the prankster, I just didn't play it off enough. As you heard my wife, I agreed that there was a noise and then later on I didn't, and I was unaware that she knew that. So there was confusion. I should have kept up the prank, but it was getting her. She was wondering where the noise was coming from. Am I correct?
Yeah.
But you also took into account who I am, and yes. I would do something like this.
Yes, and I saw the twinkle in your eyes.
The twinkle in my eyes. And my son, too, the same thing.
You what? Know? No, I knew it was fake because the sound of the cat sounded terrible.
So, but did you think I put it up, or did you think maybe it was a cat?
I knew it was something with you. I knew you did something.
So, I think the biggest problem was the prankster in this, since I do this so often. They didn't take it seriously. I think someone who pranks less would be more better at this. This would just probably be great if you're willing to throw away $10 to leave in someone's house.
That's terrible.
And leave it in someone's home and drive them crazy looking for this noise. It goes off randomly. Every 5, 2 minutes, 10 minutes, 15, 20. It just went off so randomly, you know, you couldn't tell someone was holding it. So it did pretty good. And I think it sounds pretty good. But anyway, the way you turn it on is you press the button. When you hear the nice meow, it's on. To turn it off, to save battery, you get the screeching noise. And it'll play different ones. It'll play different noises at different times. It does more of the meow, and they have different options for this, but it was a lot of fun to play with. This is just awesome. All right, I hope you like the video. Hope it helps. Thank you. Bye. Everybody say bye.
Everybody left.
Everybody left? So say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
Some info on item fun delivery meow here. This hidden meowing cat prank gag joke funny sound fun white for adults. Price $10.99 and free returns purchased on Amazon's website. Improved design October 28, 2019. With higher quality, adhesive back and stronger batteries. Realistic. Two different cat sounds, regular and urgent sinister. Sound plays at irregular intervals, about 15 to 20 minutes apart, so it is hard to locate batteries. Included batteries will last for 3 to 4 days. Other sounds from fun delivery, frickin' cricket, cricket, bleepin' battery, smoke detector, you farted, farts. A noisy, record your own. Product description. Meow hear this, meow hear this. Hidden meowing cat prank meow hear this is suitable to prank friends, neighbors, co-workers, or partners, especially those who aren't big fans of cats. Just activate the device and let your friend find it. Or move it around from time to time to really aggravate your CO worker. Or have it nearby and pretend you don't hear it. What will you do? Upload your shenanigans and tag at FunDeliveryUs. Meow, hear this. Hidden annoying sound prank size, hidden annoying sound prank back, hidden annoying sound prank device. Meow, hear this ranks high on the scale of easy, zero damage, memorable pranks. It is a small, thin adhesive-backed device that emits meows every 15 or so minutes. The first meow is rather standard and calm, and the second one is a bit more urgent sounding. The best things are its small size, which makes it hard to find, and the relatively long periods between meows, which makes it difficult to track down where it is coming from. Tips for success: press the black button to turn on. You will hear a meow to indicate the device is on. If you don't, let us know immediately for some replacement batteries. The batteries will last for about 3 to 4 days if left on. You can always replace them if you need more time. Press the black button again to turn off and save your sanity. Contains one device, 8.3x4.2x0.9cm, includes 3 1.5V batteries, AG13, made in China. Can you imagine letting a day go by without at least one good belly laugh? Sadly, it happened to me once, but I vowed to never let it happen again. Even deep in the throes of bad burrito, there is humor in the bottom of the toilet. Visit the Fun Delivery Amazon store to see more amusing pranks and games. Product details. Product dimensions: 3.27x1.65x0.39 inches, 0.85 ounces. Department: unisex adult. Batteries: 3 LR44 batteries required. Included: date first available, April 12, 2019, ASIN B07 PPCD4XS.